Welcome, everyone. In this video, we'll show you how to add additional validations in your test of detail with document matching. This can be done by looking up your sample data in more than one type of document. In this example, we will match our sample data to invoices and batch overviews. If you're just getting started with document matching, we advise you to watch our first video, Getting Started with Document Matching. Let's begin by importing the invoices. Let's start matching. First, you need to make groups for every document type. Make the group for invoices first. Give the group a name and select all invoices. Now let's add a group for the batch overviews and import the documents directly into the new group. Now select the header row and the input and output columns, just as we've mentioned in our Getting Started with Document Matching video. In this document matching procedure, instead of having one output column, we have two, one for the invoices and one for the batch overviews. After crunching the data, the results will show up in the output columns. By clicking on the results, you can easily see the matched documents. Thank you for watching this video. Please make sure to watch our other videos to learn more. Happy snipping!